Students, in the previous class we have learnt about cloud computing. Today I will give you the demo how to use Google Docs and Google Drive. First of all, before that, you must have the Gmail account. I have the account. I will give you the demo here. Open the Google homepage. Click on Gmail. My account is already created. So it will ask me for the password. I will enter the password and click on next. My Gmail account is open. Now, once my Gmail account is open, here on the right hand side, you can see these 9 dots. Click on these 9 dots. Here you have Drive. We have the Drive option. And another thing is Google Docs. First of all, we will click on Google Docs. We will create one document in the Google Docs. And then we will learn how to manage Google Drive. Now here you have Google Docs. In Google Docs, you can create documents, sheets, slides, forms. Your teachers are taking your online test. They are creating the online test using these forms. We are not going into the much detail of these forms. We are learning this Google Docs. From here also I can open, and this is also the option from where I can open. Some templates are also available here. I can choose any. For our convenience, I am opening the blank document. Here it is, and I type something, demo class on cloud computing. This is just like the MS Word or the LibreOffice you are doing. Normal word processor. If I want, I can do some formatting, whatever I want. I'm changing the color. I'm changing the alignments. Here you can see I'm changing the alignment. Changing the size. I can even change the font, you can see from here. Like this. Any formatting, whatever you want, you can do. I can highlight the text like this. Now once I have done, now I will rename this. I will click on file, click on rename, and what I want to do is, I just want to give it as a name. Cloud computing. That's all. Now I want to share this. Suppose these are the notes on the cloud computing and I want to share the notes with someone. So here on the right hand side you can see share. I click on share. Now we have the option to whom you want to share. Click here to add people and groups. You will get the list here, and if you want to share with multiple persons, so here you can type few more names and so on. If you want to type it on your own, you can do it. If you want to notify them and you want to give some message, so I'm writing some message. Hello, I am sending you the file on cloud computing. And I can click on send. Right now, I don't want to send to anyone, so I will just cancel. I was just showing you. Here it is. So here you can manage anything. You can manage documents, spreadsheet, presentation, form, drawing, anything. Now what next is, I will just talk about Google Drive. Click on these 9 dots. Here you have the Drive option. Click on the Google Drive. We can manage whatever files we have, we already have here. Now we can manage these drive. We can create the folders and we can manage them in a proper way. All the documents one side, photographs on one side and so on. So what we have to do is, when I click on the plus sign, I get these options. I can create the folders. Same options you are getting. Here you can directly create documents, sheets, slides, forms. So I am creating one folder. Now in folder, I am creating the folder with the name studies. And I say create. Now here it is. I have created the folder with the name studies. Already we have one folder with the name photographs 2020. Now this file which we have created right now, I want to just move it from here. Right click on it. If you want to share, get link, these are the so many options. I want to move. So I click on move to. Now my drive. Click on my drive. In my drive, I have two folders, one for the photographs, one for the studies. So I click on studies. It will ask me this folder is empty. So I said, yes, it is empty. You can move here. So now my file will be moved here. I can click on it and we can see in the studies folder, we have cloud computing file. This way we can manage our Google Drive, Google Documents. Now, no need to carry your documents, presentations, photographs in your pen drive. It is easy. You can keep there on cloud. So Google is a service provider, which is just asking you to save or manage the things properly. Don't forget to log out before you are using any computer site. Thank you.